be able to colonize other planets very cheaply.
How?
By sending a box of fertilized human eggs with an expert biologist to take care of them.
Fertilized human eggs?
Yes. And from this one small box of human eggs, a whole city could be populated. He says that we make all the parts of the rocket as small and light as possible anyway. So why not make the passengers as small as possible?
Sounds very logical.
Yes. It would be much cheaper to send one rocket with a box of fertilized human eggs and a biologist than hundreds of rockets full of people.
Of course. Well, it's just not feasible to send many people to another planet because of the expense.
That's right.
I'd like to borrow the book when you finish reading it.
Sure.
Thank you.